The United States Forces Japan Forward deployed a crisis management team to assist the disaster relief efforts in northern Japan.
A group of five individuals specially trained to come and do a site survey and inspect the area.
The crisis management team's primary purpose is to detect any possible chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear threat that could harm U.S. forces and citizens of the area.
Right now we're assisting the Japanese Ground Self-Defense Force with just making sure the airfield stays clean because there are a lot of birds flying in and out of an area that was hit by the tsunami. We're just trying to help them.
The team carefully inspected the perimeter of the Kasuminoma Airfield and the Sendai Airfield for any signs of contaminants.
Thankfully, it's come up clean.
As the team perform their duties, they keep in mind the need for their support.
We're willing to help out people in need.
We'll do everything that we can to help relieve their suffering and potentially save lives where we can.
This is Sergeant First Class Scott Carter reporting for United States Army Japan and First Corps Forward.